Introducing Center Point by iToolco. Make all of your knockouts 70 times faster than the traditional method of a tape measure. New to the Center Point tool is the ability to lay out the center of the first knockout in your box. You can see that we have a 4-inch conduit here, so step one is mark the center of the first KO from the edge of the box. You can see it's a 4-inch. Simply put it in a 4-inch hole. That is the center of the first 4-inch knockout. Moving now to step two, mark the strut line. Select the preset measurement of 5/8, 7/8, inch and eighth, 1 3/8, or inch and 5/8. In this case, we're using inch and 5/8 strut. Moving now to step three, we're going to be positioning the conduits apart from each other. Okay, so 2-inch to a 3-inch. All right, you'll see all of your trade size conduits. That's just one size to the next size. All right. Using this side of the center point tool, you have inch and an eighth spacing, which is going to give you an inch and an eighth between your conduits. Flipping the center point over is going to give you tighter spacing, so you'll have 7/8 spacing between your conduits. All right. In this application, we want to have our conduits an inch and an eighth apart from each other, so we're just going to mark from one conduit to the next conduit. We laid out the first conduit was a 4-inch, okay? And step one, that was a 4-inch conduit from the edge of the box, all right? 4-inch to a 4-inch, all right? You can see that both of the center points are going to lend up right there, and that's gonna give us an inch and an eighth between our conduits, all right? So now we're moving from a 4-inch conduit, and we're going over to a 2-inch conduit, all right? Simply cross over the center line and right down 2-inch, okay? From a 4-inch to a 2-inch, all right? And we're moving along. We're gonna go from a 2-inch to a 2-inch, okay? I always like to write down what size conduit it is. That way, if I have a big rack that I'm doing, I don't forget what order they were in. From a 2-inch, now down to a 1-inch. All right, and then we're going maybe from a 1-inch, okay, we're going to slide this down, align it up on the 1-inch to a 1-inch, all right. Again, this is going to give us an inch and an eighth spacing between all of our conduits, no matter what size to what size. Step four, position the intersecting marks in the alignment cross, mark the KO center point to drill. All right, so just align the cross in those two cross section areas that we made there, and there's the center point to drill. Moving down here to the 2-inch, put the pin in the 2-inch, and then 1-inch, and 1-inch right there. In addition to perfect drill centers, the center point tool can be used as a speed square, giving you your four alignment marks used on today's sophisticated knockouts. By doing this two-step process, you're going to have a perfect alignment every time with each and every knockout. On the back of every center point tool, you'll find a handy panel reference guide. Whether you've been an electrician for 30 years or just starting out in the trade, iToolco Center Point is a tool that every professional electrician should have in their lineup. For more information, please visit us online or call us at 865-670-3713 or simply contact one of our local iToolco distributors.